Here's how to do the roundhouse kick. Utilizing the shin and instep, the tip of your boot, the ball of the foot, the whole leg concept. Remember, every Krav Maga technique has a body action and a limb action. And moving that body with the limb and moving the body is what is going to save you. You'll see the attack being from the front, from the left, with the left leg, with the right leg, from your fighting stance. To do this, remember, you've got to go heel to butt, out and back. Heel to butt, out and back. Heel to butt, out, back, out, back, out, back. Enjoy.